We're Diversity Society and we're here to talk to you about Cultures Day and the Cultures Day Celebration Evening. The Cultures Day Celebration Evening is about embracing the diversity at Little Heath School and showcasing the talent of our students.
Cultures Day for me is a day to be proud of where I have come from and to celebrate all of our differences together and learn new things.
It allows us to celebrate other people's culture, create unity and make a stronger network for our school team. So don't be scared.
Having Cultures Day will allow us all to love, embrace and celebrate each other's cultures. I mean, how boring would our world be if we were all exactly the same?
Very, very boring. Cultures Day for me would be a time for me to learn about everybody's culture while showcasing my own. That is why we're encouraging everybody to come in a cultural formal dress. If you don't feel comfortable doing that, you can come in colours of your flag or in sports jerseys.
It will be delightful to see everyone embrace their cultures and their country. All this dedicated on a special day. Not only will we learn from each other, we'll also have fun.
We all know that you'll probably be thinking, I don't want to showcase my culture to everyone. But that's what Cultures Day is supposed to stop people from thinking. We need to be proud of our culture.
To me, Cultures Day means trying all sorts of snacks and games from around the world.
So, Mukta, I know what Cultures Day means to you, and I know what Cultures Day means to you, but what does Cultures Day mean to you? I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a